Amazing story of survival. Baby was severely burned during a fire in Northeast Bear County last week. This mobile home on Braywick Drive reduced to rubble. The family believed they had lost their dog Baby in that fire, but they found her the next day hiding in a closet. The family with no home and no money didn't want to give up on one of their own. And fortunately, they didn't have to. Now, we do want to warn you, some of the images might be hard to see.
This little dog survived a pretty bad fire, and I hate to see it end up dying just because we can't get it help.
This is video of Baby. Days after Tuesday night's fire, the dog and her owner, Amber Stapleton, still visibly shaken up. Stapleton says she thought Baby was gone for good. But as she and her family were sifting through what's left of their mobile home, they found the dog alive.
The next morning we found her. She was hiding in my closet in my clothes.
Baby suffered burns on her stomach and legs.
At first I was freaking out because she asked me to if I would surrender her, and I'm like, I started crying because I can't. I just lost everything.
The nonprofit organization A Doggy For You heard Stapleton's story and took to Facebook pleading for help.
We need some help up here for this poor dog. So I don't know if we've got anybody out there or not that would be willing to help sponsor this dog.
That call for help was answered by the Pipe Creek Animal Clinic. Nearly a week after the fire, Baby has undergone at least one surgery and is expected to fully recover. But she still has a long way to go.
People donated yesterday, which I'm thankful for. Because without them, I don't know who I would have.
A generator is believed to have caused that fire. The Stapletons also have two other dogs that made it out safely. If you'd like to help with Baby's future surgeries, you can donate to Pipe Creek Animal Clinic. The information is on our website at ksat.com. The Stapletons also need help as they try to find a new place to call home.